Do you take out the green part of the strawberry like this? Well, you're doing it wrong. All you need is a fork. Place the fork right under the green part and slowly pull it out. That way you get it all out.
Does that actually work?
Let's find out.
All right, so if you take a strawberry and you grab the top and just pull it like that, that's not what you're supposed to do because it's still in there. What you're supposed to apparently do is take a fork and you dig it in like this and then lift it up. Come on. Come on. Come out. There we go. Look, and it actually takes it out. It actually works.